Hey, this is part two of level two of my condemned walkthrough. And this is where I left off. So you don't have to follow the... whatever that is. Yeah. You don't have to follow this. There's a guy. Come on. Owned. Oh, dang, that was nice. No, you don't. Screw you. I'm not wasting my time on you. So now you go down these stairs. Okay, nobody cares. I don't want to follow the trail of semen. Oh, I remember this part. This is the elevator part. You do have to investigate the, you have to investigate the fingerprint on the elevator button.
Partial print doesn't match anything, but it's not much to work with. Keep looking.
Okie doke. Whatever, I like this thing better anyway. Nothing in here. Jump down this ladder. Danger. Asbestos poisoning. Don't go down there. And you climb this ladder. And the garage opens. I just got owned. Oh shit, what is happening? God dang it, just die. We need the fire axe. And you can come back down this way. It's just easier. There's gonna be a crazy chick with a fire axe here, I remember. I don't see you. Ugh. Restore power! Grab health kit. That is annoying. And you run to the elevator, push third floor, and wait. Da-dee-da-dee-da. There's a dead bird there, I'm just not gonna pick it up. Asshole. Oh, Jesus. What do I do? I can go down this way, pick up the health kit. Oh, I'm set. To get fighting. Jesus Christ. Unbelievable. That scared the crap out of me. Oh shit. Christ. Oh shit, I used it. Dang it, now I have to wait. Three. four, five, run. Give me that shit. Oh, are you kidding? Ah, kill each other, kill each other. I should grab a different weapon. This will do. Run. No. Oh god, what is this? Follow the trail of semen, which I'm not doing. I remember this part. Damn it, there's nothing there. Oh well. Leave it open. There you have a little hallucination. Boom! There's pictures. Story time. Click. Even though that's red and blue, we need to get some sleep, Rosa. The color coordination isn't that great. Oh, there's a tape recorder in here. Come back. That's, this is where he was staring from. Thanks, Rosa. God, what is up with all the breaking? Oh my god. This game's kind of weird. God, we just die. Oh no. What's happening? Oh my god. Oh. Oh, I shouldn't have ate that Taco Bell. Oh god. Blech. Oh god, he's strangling me. Why? Blech. Vomit. Oh my god, that's him. Oh my god. That's actually him. Jesus, we have to take him down. I had to do it so slowly. Run away! Where do we go? Run away! Go, 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 Ethan. You suck at running, too. The Lindy Track Star prizes, huh? Dead bird! Ooh, there's a guy here. This is your last encounter for this entire level. Remember this bullshit. Click. I'll relieve you of that weapon. Now you're dead. Great, crazy bird flashback. Why not? Ew. Ew. And you run over here, and we have completed the chapter. Thanks for watching, and I hope you will be back soon.